An Oak Park man says he attacked another man because he was angry over the Trayvon Martin case. 18-year-old Alton Hayes is charged with a hate crime, along with attempted robbery and battery. Police say Hayes and a 15-year-old boy approached a 19-year-old white man from behind on April 17th, pushed the victim up against a tree, hit him on the head and shoulders. The pair was caught shortly afterward. Hayes told police he was angry about the Martin shooting and targeted the victim because of his race. The 15-year-old was also charged.